Fifth question, if P of E equals to 0.05, what is the probability of not E? Moving on to the solution, we know that P of E plus P of E bar equals to 1, where E bar stands for not E, where E and E bar are complementary events. In the question, it is given that P of E equals to 0.05, and we need to find the probability of not E, that is P of E bar. From this, we can write P of E bar equals to 1 minus P of E, which is 1 minus 0.05, that is 0.95. Therefore, the probability of not E, that is P of E bar, equals to 0.95.